recently interviewed and someone said that I was the queen of comfort food. I was like, is that a good thing? And I stopped myself. I said, yeah, it's a great thing. It's not a negative connotation to really embrace a type of cuisine for me that brings up nostalgia.
I don't think slow food should just be considered like mac and cheese or collard greens. Like, I think it goes beyond that. It's, you know, whatever makes you feel good inside, whatever you can connect with, that's what slow food is to me.
What you have in the menu should be what you present on the table. Not a little bit less, not a little bit higher, you know?
Yeah,
maybe higher, it's okay.
I'm looking for individuals that are like, I wake up and I think about this. I've always wanted to work in the industry, but I've never had an opportunity. Or if I work in the industry, I might have to just work at McDonald's or Wendy's, which aren't bad places, but I want something more.